Yeah, it's a beautiful day out. I just got to work. I had an all night shift last night, so it's about 2 o'clock. Just woke up at like noon. My cup of Joe. My assistant's making me another cup of Joe. It's gonna be a beautiful day, guys. The flowers are actually starting to bloom, and yeah. Wait, who's this? Somebody's got lights on. Is that a oh biscuits and gravy? Oh, Susan, put that cup of Joe on pause. Wait, my radio's off. Radio.
He just spun out. Now he's trying to hit me.
All right, Bolt, is that you? I'm coming in hot, man.
Yep, we're going down the highway.
Okay, I'm in the Corvette. Is he, you said he spun out or is he still moving?
He's moving now. I almost lost him.
Okay.
I only go so fast. I'm in the truck.
I got you. Make some room. I'm coming by hot, real hot.
Okay.
Here we go. We're cooking. Good looking.
He turned on the gravel road.
All right. Oh, okay. That's not my special. Here he is. He's
hiding in the bush.
You know what? He's in the Audi, which matches the description. Let me get the ad. What are you pulling him over for, Bolt?
I'm pulling over him for the description.
Okay. You ran his tags and he saw that this was a wanted vehicle?
Yeah.
Stolen?
It was wanted, so.
Oh, he must have. Either there's something wrong with the car or he has a flat tire.
Or he just don't know how to drive.
What in the heck, dude? Block this guy in. Box him in, Bolt. God dang it. He escaped out of here. All right, there's something wrong with the car, man. He should be going a heck of a lot faster if he wanted to.
Yeah. Let's see what he's trying to do.
I don't know. He's swerving all over the road. There is something wrong. Just stay back. He's almost just crazy dangerous. He's swerving. He just spun out. He's in the ditch. Holy biscuits. All right, let's get on him. All right, I didn't mean literally on him, Bolt, but okay, that's fine. That's fine. Get out of here, dirtbag. Freeze. Hands and knees. On the
tire.
Give me your hands.
There you go.
Bolt, give me some cuffs, man.
You already cut my hands off?
There we go. All right, walk over here. Walk over to the pickup truck.
The one that hit me?
Keep moving, boy. Yep, the one that got your rear end there.
It was a cab.
That door panel. Cost
you know what
grand.
you look and
not
sound
your car.
This guy sounds this guy looks familiar.
That
car looks familiar too, doesn't
hey,
it?
Hey, Bud officer, Skip? I'll see you later. I gotta go grab
nope,
some
stay
food.
Right here, buddy.
Up
taser got him. He's shaking like a Christmas tree, man. All right, get back over here.
Let me pull my truck out of the ditch.
Yeah, pull your truck out of the ditch. All right, buddy, I saw you on security cameras. Does Mega Motors seem familiar? A place of business?
Never heard of it.
Never heard
of
it. Wow, that
what is that, like a donut shop?
No, I think that R8 was actually in place of business. This is I know who you are. It doesn't really matter, but Bolt, this is our guy. This is one of the guys who stole for sure.
Got it.
The vehicle matches description perfectly, and I've his face on security cameras that came in earlier that day that the vehicles were stolen.
Let's get him back to the station so we can question him, find out where all of this stuff is.
Yeah, for sure. Let's get him back. I gotta remember a few things I was told from the business owner there, but I think we'll be able to... Are you familiar with any of our techniques that we extract information people from?
You'll never catch me alive. No, what technique?
Well, you're going to learn them. All right, Buttcrack, get in the back of here. We're going to get moving. Take you down
to
the pound.
You want to call a tow for the vehicle, or you want me to?
Oh, let's just burn it. I'm joking. Yeah, no. Yeah. We'll call a tow for it.
Got it.
It'll be good. I'm just messing.
I'm going to take him back to the station.
I'll follow you. I'll do a little bit of paperwork, and I'll follow you.
So, I'll call a tow before I leave.
Sounds good. All right, buddy. Keep moving. Come on. Keep moving, buddy.
Do we have an interview room in our station?
No, we're taking him right. Hey, buddy, back down here, boy.
Okay.
You're going straight into the old slapper right here.
I thought I was going to some luxury room. You're talking about new technology.
No, this is pretty nice. Get in there.
What the? Artist Jack? This place is...
Yeah,
sucked.
That is our... you're going to have to watch that night after night,
last
day after
upload
day.
Last was like 10 years ago. It's pretty old.
I know. It hurts the eyes and the ears at the same time. It'll make them bleed after a week. We've seen it before. Isn't that right, Bolt?
Yep.
They'll make us turn it on to square 2448, too. That's worse.
Oh, God. Okay, I'll just sit in the corner.
Do you want to tell us anything before we turn it on?
Tell you what.
Any interest? There were two. You got something in your mouth? Spit in the sink.
Spit on you. Look at your chest.
No, don't worry about it. It's just me drooling. But anyway, there were two guys at Mega Motors. You were there and somebody else. Who's that other guy? And where are the rest of the cars?
What cars? What guy?
Well, you got one. You have the R8. We're missing a Lamborghini. We're missing a Bugatti. And we're missing a new Corvette.
I may or may not know. I don't know. Why do you want them back?
Well, can you go ahead and switch that on to square 2448 for us?
Oh, good. No. Okay, the cars
set volume to max volume.
They're in the city. Okay, they're in the city.
Oh, where? What city?
The city near Mega Motors.
Okay. So Ravenport.
Yeah.
So where in the city?
Yeah, where in the city, buddy?
You take me there, I show you, and then you let me go.
No, that's not how it works around here.
Fine, I split the profits. We'll sell the cars.
That works. Just tell us.
Okay, I go with you.
All right, volume 100. Max it out.
We can bring him with us.
No, max out the volume.
Okay, corner of North Street, 187 Central.
Right next to the surf shop?
Yep.
God dang good American. All right, Bolt, crank that stuff up. Let's go.
What about the other guy?
Good luck, buddy.
And then we know where the other guy is.
Yeah, we do. He told us.
He told us where the vehicles are.
The vehicles. I would rather get the vehicles back than the guy, but. All right, guys, I know exactly where those cars are. We're on our way down there now. It's going to be a solid, like, 45 minutes. So Bolt must have been chasing him forever. That's pretty crazy. Then he drove by, and my radio was off, so I wasn't paying any attention. So we're heading down there now, and we will get to Ravenport here in a bit. All right, guys, we just made it into Ravenport, and when we were about halfway here, we got new intel. So the guy who we caught actually told our other deputies who were there, and, like, there's one guy who's on duty watching everybody in prison, and he... The guy spilled the beans. It's nothing in town. It's actually way out of town in some woods. I actually don't exactly know where it is off the top of my head. So we had to get like GPS and stuff, and he pinpointed exactly where it is. So it's in the woods on like this crazy back road on like this makeshift like pole barn deal in this garage thing. So we got to figure it out. Me and Bolt are going to roll up there. I'm going to have him go first. Honestly, we'll probably just ride in together. It's going to be kind of dangerous. It's, you know what? Straight ahead, you guys can see that watchtower. That's exactly where it is. So that is, I had no idea there was a watchtower back there. I just realized it right now, but yeah, I think that's the plan. I'll keep the vet probably parked in the middle of the road when we go up there, and then I'll just jump with Bolt and we'll just tag team it, hope for the best. I might get out before we get like way up there and run through the woods just to have another like flank, if that makes sense, but we'll see. All right, Bolt, yeah, keep the lights off. And then what I'm thinking is I'm just gonna keep this right here. And it looks like this branch up here looks like it's intentionally put there. There's some rock in the middle of the road. I wonder if they intentionally tried to block this off. That's interesting. Here, I'm gonna ride with you, and we'll kind of see what we can get done. All right, Bolt, what I'm actually gonna do is, here, you'll drop me off when we get like a little bit up there, and I'll run through the woods. All right, Bolt, looks like we're getting close. It kind of feels like it's flattening out, but be careful. I'm going to be like in the woods. It's going to be hard to communicate. I'll be on my radio. I'll let you know. I'm going to get into a position, and then I'll call you in, okay?
Should I go lights and siren to try to scare him out, or?
No, just roll up. I think that's the best way.
Got it.
But at some time, I guess we do need to officially like let them know we're police officers, but yeah. let's not. I'm going to get into position. I'll call you in.
Yeah.
10-4 rub ducky in that. Let's do it. All right, guys. Good thing I got an Eagle Scout. Good thing I'm an Eagle Scout, and here it is. I've been in the woods so many times. Here's the setup. I'm going to get flanked to the right here. I think the watchtower is right up there. Yep, we'll get into position. This is good enough. All right, Bolt, can you hear me?
Yep.
All right, go ahead. Come screaming in, man.
Yeah.
Go ahead, come in. All right, here he is. The guy just ran out of here. I just saw the back of his shirt. Here he is. He's going down the mountain. Oh, he's flung. He just literally jumped out. It's too steep. He started rolling, man.
Yeah, he doesn't seem old.
This is the truck. Alive. This is it. The guy didn't lie. Here's the truck. Remember on the surveillance cameras we saw? This is it, man.
Yep, that one of them.
That is one. I wonder where the other one is.
Where the trailer?
I don't know. Here. Oh, my goodness, man. We found it, Bolt.
Yep, that's a weird way to park their car.
Oh, my goodness. What I wonder why they took the
wouldn't you
R8?
Want to park him like in the back and put like
I don't know he's trying to show him or something.
Yeah, this looked like he's trying to show him off.
What in the heck? There's a branch through the back of the thing there.
Yeah, that roof doesn't look that good.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. But this is it, man. We found him, literally like $3 million worth of vehicles in here. I don't know if that's what they're worth now after going through what they went through. I wonder what the salesman is gonna do at Mega Motors, but
yeah. Some of those, I don't think made it up that well. Weird.
Yeah, I see a few scratches on them, and I'm surprised they got him up there. But that guy, I let deputies know, and they're going to chase after him, and we should get him. But he literally, I saw him jump, and he just rolled, and I never saw him get back up. So he was still rolling.
He probably down there, playing down.
Oh, well, we got the cars. We'll go ahead and just get him out of here. But nice job, Bolt, man. High five. There we go. You made me spill my coffee earlier when you were chasing him through. I literally dropped my coffee cup, but it turned out good, man.
I tried to yell for you on the radio.
Yeah, I had my radio off, and I was sipping on a cup of Joe. And here comes Bolt just screaming down, chasing somebody, lights, sirens, everything. I'm like, what in the heck is that? And I just dropped my cup and just started running.
You should never turn off your radio.
I know. I don't know why I did, but... I just got into work too, so I don't think I ever turned it on, but good job. Let's get these up and out here, and I'll see you back at the station.
Got it.
All right, guys, hopefully you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, make sure to smash the like button. We finally found the cars at Mega Motors. That's a lot of fun, and it was a fun chase. If it was snow time and I had a sled, I would love to chase that guy down the side of the hill, but I don't know if that guy's making it out on his own 2 feet. I saw him just jump and roll down a cliff. We're going to get everything out of here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Like I said, smash the like button if you haven't already, and yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.